You got it.
Yeah, we're good.
Trickiest parts about Pac-Man is like, how do I get past him on the stage?
Either way, he's feeling pretty good this game. Oh, careful with that roll.
No, he hit it with the back air at first. So
horizontal.
Okay.
I think he can still. I think he can still make it back. I do not think he's coming.
I don't think he can make it back anymore.
Okay. It's a trap. What he's gonna do that, and then he went back air.
You know what I mean?
Alright, Dr. B still has the lead. Here.
Yeah, you can just have right here. If he finds another team, or even a back air at the end, he might just take it. Alright, we're gonna see it. Oh, this game, by the way, I forgot to mention, I think Dr. B.
Options. Playing Pac-Man back on stage.
Okay, here we go. Safe back air is not quite going to take it though. Probably will 100% of rage pack. Okay, that was short distance time. So it would go. It don't matter.
Yeah, he's just stalling to like throw off the timer.
See, there we go. The Audi, it's so under control.
Oh my gosh! He needs to find a way to, you know, seal off this stock before Rage starts to set in. Leo. This is a best of five, so we still have another game if he loses. Careful.
Wow, that was an edge cancel.
Looking for anything.
I think he's trying to bait him to come out and edge guard, but he not hold up. Up air.
Yeah.
Kicking you into the heavens.
Oh, the winner is...
His adjustment really good in game two.
Well, it's kind of a matter of how much do I respect you. You know, for Pac-Man.
He was throwing in a lot more hitboxes.
Once you learn to like how to handle and stuff like that, then it becomes a lot easier to handle him. Because I mean, he's you know not considered
three,
one of the best.
Three, two, one, go!
So if he can find a way to, you know, just handle that, then that's definitely going to help him out in this matchup.
Pac-Man is a character that excels at one thing in the game, like, a lot.
I don't even know about the best. Maybe that's his best part.
I don't know.
I do like this item play. Kel-Nail is known for having very good and, like,
is he
crazy
item player? Like, I wasn't around.
He's been around longer than this. But he only probably by like he wasn't around when I did.
Wow, I like to be dropping right there. Trying to do that shit.
Oh. Yeah, that knee definitely gonna be given Dr. P that knee.
That was a justified knee.
He's telling Falcon, it's like, hey, I'm gonna be putting up these trampolines, and you need to respect this because it'll put you in a position that maybe you don't want to be in. But, you know, Dr. B seems to be handling it very well around them, not overcommitting to those options.
Okay, I think a knee would have been way better there.
It wasn't quite in the percent that would kill from that direction unless he was able to like cross him, and Pac-Man's Nair kind of covers his entire body. So I don't think the knee was the optimal way to go, but he was just trying to get that extra damage, you know. We can get him up to... Alright, we got a mash out of that. Solid edge guard.
Really amazing.
42 damage. Top 52. Rising.
This game's already back to you.
Yeah, that was insane.
Oh wow, good.
Yeah, you might be able to auto cancel those up there.
Trying it again, like he did it first game. I'm gonna get it. Orange coming in clutch.
Orange coming in clutch. It's breakfast.
Nah, breakfast? Probably.
He's gonna have it for lunch, dinner too.
Dinner is the best.
Alright, he's dead. Oh, that could have been really bad.
Put it back here.
His up smash does have a tendency to scoop, so I'm not sure if it's from the front side and the back side, but gotta be really careful about those close corners and these high percents. This game will give momentum to the other player. That's what I was talking about. He was gonna scoop him right from the get up, but he timed the get up really well.
Yeah, but that trampoline coming in clutch, actually, it is frame four.
Let's get off that ledge.
Oh, look at that chicken! Oh! He's making it back. He's getting back.
That was. Dr. B, what are you doing? Oh, nice. Good. High recovery. No!
He knew. I knew. I was like, he cannot spike it because the trampoline was there.
So, do you remember what happened last game? Where he up-aired him into the heavens?
Yeah.
So now Pac-Man just up-aired Captain Falcon into the heavens.
Yeah, Captain Falcon, right, unfortunately, out of lives right there. Gonna have to start back on level one.
Survival! Alright, yeah, we're gonna have to see some adjustment here if Dr. B wants to stay in this tournament. This is his tournament game if he loses. Like, this is it. Could be tournament stock.
Omega F-Zero, please.
I really doubt that will happen.
But if it did.
It's not a legal stage.
Yes,
it does not. 3, 2, 1, go!
is that a thing? I don't think that's a thing.
He meant to fall down and then he would grab. But if you notice, he kind of like stuttered on the edge and then grabbed. Sure. It is like a really big grab. It has 3 distinct grab boxes and they are all kind of like.
He tried to put the trampoline back on the ledge to cancel it.
Did he?
He saw that he was going to come back up and use the trampoline, but he wasn't quite fast enough. That could have been really good.
Oh, okay. You have to spike him before he gets up.
Yeah, I agree. He's got to figure out
how to get around that up smash. He can't land on
it. This is not going very well for Dr. B. That was
Galaga.
Alright, man. Okay, what we do is have it back down to the stocks. Let's see if Doc would be able to come up with an answer if he wants to stay in this tournament. He didn't just like rod me right there. Cause that's a free hit. This spacing that. Oh,
see,
that
he threw out a hitbox and it nullified everything.
Right, but he didn't have the spacing, and when it clanked, it gave a big opening to Keldeo.
Holy cow, that was sweet. Did you see that? It hit the platform.
Before
it fell down. Oh, yeah.
That's right. Not quite. Captain Falcon has those heavy muscles keeping him alive.
Wow. Very impressive. Taking out Dr. B in a one back.
And he was coming back alive in that, but...
He baited him. He baited him really hard.
I don't know if it was bait. I just think he just kind of... Maybe he didn't understand that matchup as well as, you know, we thought.
Yeah, you're right.
But good stuff to Keldeo there. Lots of... Good traps, good uses of fruit, and edge guards. Those were some crisp edge guards.
You know, I just gotta say real quick, I didn't notice until just now that Pac-Man wears leg warmers.
I'm sorry, there's a lot going on. What?
I didn't notice that Pac-Man wears leg warmers.
That's game does. That's the red one.
Yeah.
Oh, yeah, he does.
No, I thought it was just his arms. I didn't know he had leg warmers, too. It looks like we